America's future can go down two different paths. We can stay on the path of more spending, higher taxes, and more government control over our lives. That's Paul Hoad's path, but I think we know where that leads. Or we can change direction and go forward with core principles. Don't spend more money than we have. Small businesses create jobs better than the government does, and taxes are too high already. That's the path I'm taking. I'm Kelly Ayotte, and I approve this message.